I better really buckle in, shouldn't I?
Yeah, you better.
You don't have a glove compartment? Where do you put your phone?
Pocket. Man, that race car is fast.
Okay, wait, here he comes. So I'd wait and go behind him.
No, he's getting off.
How do you know?
Because he's not going balls out.
Alright, let's see what you got,
then. Ready?
Yep.
Are
you
good?
Yeah, totally.
Okay. I just need to get the tires warmed up.
Yeah.
if the camera's still on or not.
How do I know if it's on?
There's like a little screen. You'll see,
yeah, the screen is still loading.
It's on?
Like, it's 16, 17. I'm guessing it's taking. How much time is it on here?
Oh, okay, good.
So I'm guessing it's on.
I kind of want to race Martin.
So
glad. I'm gonna wait for him, okay?
How do you know when to...
Pardon?
Oh, wait for him at the end?
Pardon?
Wait for him at the end?
Yeah. There's nobody else in between us, though. We're the only two on the track right now.
Oh, that's fun.
Yeah.
You should let his girlfriend try and drive it.
I gotta keep my tires warmed up. He's taking it easy, though.
Hey, would his girlfriend get scared of this?
His girlfriend?
Yeah.
She might. I don't know.
Really? This is not slow. So, I mean, this is slow, but... Darren hasn't texted you, right?
I don't think so. Did you kind of catch what I was doing a little bit there, though?
What do you mean?
Like, with my shifting and everything?
See, for the shifting, why are you shaking the wheel when you do that?
Sometimes the back end's sliding out.
Oh, you can feel that. Okay. Because
yeah.
I can't feel that, but probably when you're driving it,
yeah. Yeah. The thing about this car, though, is that it's like it'll kick you in the ass. If you don't realize it, it will kick you in the ass really badly.
Really?
Yeah.
He's going really slow.
Yeah, I don't know what he's doing. I think because his girlfriend might be in the car with him. Well, is he going off?
Yeah,
crap.
Totally just went off. One lap?
Yeah, I'll do a standing lap. This is probably still not allowed, but look at...
What do you mean?
Take me up to about 150.
Like 8,000 RPM?
Yeah.
Okay. So you really don't go a lot farther than that, eh?
Pardon?
I thought you would have gone farther.
What do you mean?
Like going into fourth or fifth.
Oh, no. No, just basically 1, 2, 3, maybe sometimes 4.
Huh.
I don't know. I think on that straight there, I think I do.
You go into fourth one, but you don't go fifth or sixth.
Pardon?
You didn't go 5th or 6th.
No. 5th and 6th is like 200 kilometers an hour.
In this car, not in mine.
Yeah.
I'm glad we didn't go with the one that was killing me.
Pardon?
Glad we didn't go with the helmet that was going to kill me.
Yeah. You mean the Porsche?
Pardon?
The Porsche?
No, the helmet.
Oh, the helmet. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, good call. Is it wobbling around on you in it or no?
Not really.
Okay.
I haven't had to readjust it. Just my hair.
My brakes feel really warm.
That's bad, right?
Yeah, it's alright. It is what it is.
Where do you want
to
go?
I don't know, I'm just going to hit some meat.
Okay.
Can you just grab and twist?
I guess it'll make Wolfgang cool down a bit. Not scary?
Not at all, sorry. That did nothing to me. If anything, you need to go faster.
Were you holding a soft drink the entire time?
No, he found it underneath his seat.
I was like, literally, funny, you're like,